Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thank you very much for tuning in. In this channel you can find some unboxing, product reviews, haul, home decor and more. In today's video I just want to share with you what I fit or what I fit inside my YSL wallet on change. I have a toddler, so you want to see not just like the beauty or like most important that you can carry with you in this cutie right here, but also as a mom life you can put some good stuff here and take it with you and rock your nice wallet on change with the essential that you need as a mom. So stay tuned and let's start with this video. Okay, I'm gonna start with the more usual thing. So the more user items or product that you can carry with you, and I show you what I carry with me. And this is when I wanna go shopping by myself or with my daughter or my husband. You know, there is no little kids involved. So I just carry this. I'm gonna leave you right here the unboxing of this wallet on change so you can check it out after you finish with this video so you can see more detail about this. But I literally have where to put the card. I have another zipper with a pocket here and another department. So you can see over here it's kind of like open a little bit like that, so it gives you a little bit more space. But this is what my daily basis I carry out. I'm gonna show you right now. And I use this wallet, either if I dress up a little bit, I just use it as a kind of like a wallet, big wallet or something like that, to like, you know, carry it like this. And if I'm like a more casual and I wanna run to the store and I wanna have nothing, I just bring this as a crossbody, so I use it for everything, so I don't give a specific use for like just a fancy night out or nothing like that. No, I got it and I use it very, very good. I give it good use. So the main thing, I have it right here, is my phone. So I usually put my phone right here in the front compartment. Right here, so it is in the front compartment because it's the item that I get more access to, or I grab it more often. So insurance card, credit card, license and all that, I just grab it and put it right here in this, in the card slot, so it's easy access to. If I have any cash or any change or something, I just put it right here. I also put there the receipt, so when I have it. Then I never left this behind because I hate to walk around the store or shopping and have my phone in my ear and like holding it. No, I hate it. So this is my ear pad. I put it in the big pocket right here. If you can see right here. So it give me that little space empty to put other stuff. I also put this little patch, which is the double mirror from Chanel, and this travel size lipstick from Tom Ford. Very small, just for travel, for this kind of occasion. And you can see this is how it looks. I will throw on top just my car key with my key. By themselves, I will throw on top of there and it fit perfectly. It's downstairs now, so I won't. So this is what it looks like. It's a little open, you can see. But this is my essential, exactly what I need, what I use. I really don't carry more than this for like very quick out or shopping or something like that. Because I really don't have really time to like just go to the bathroom and put makeup on or touch up, nothing like that. So this is my essential. Right now, when I carry this is mostly what I get with me. And it closed very good. And you can see it hold the shape. It's open up a little bit, but I'm not stretching at all the back too much. I think it's pretty good right there. As you can see, and it still look perfect. You can see right here. It's like a big wallet. It don't look like extra puffy or nothing like that. It's perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. I like it like that. Everything that is in there is in very good arrange, and I still have little extra space to move around, extra space to grab the item with no problem at all, which is very important. I just grab everything right here, my phone, if I have anything in here, and everything in there, very easy to access. So this is the part number one that I want you to see what I carry. I'm gonna take everything out because I wanna put the second part when my going out is different, right? Okay. So now it's empty again. I carry my toddler baby bag, I call it, in my car with like a lot of like change of clothes and all the other stuff that I need. But if we had to go to the restaurant or shopping, you know, I just don't carry that big backpack, baby bag. So I just grab the most essential thing that I think I could need it if it's any accident or anything. Or for anybody, you know, especially in restaurants, I like to have wipes, the kid eat, or we spill something, and I always like to carry it. I have the option to carry a small one, but the small, kind of like a flat one, but I usually get one of this when it's like not too full at all. And this is like perfect, okay? I put this here. Remember, I put always my card there, everything, all the card that I need, credit card, insurance, health insurance, my license and all that. I put it right here, there. And then I put this here because I give a good use to this. I don't play around with this. I don't baby this. I use it, okay? And then, of course, I grab a diaper. Important. And I put it in the front pocket. So right like that. It's gonna be like a little puffy, but not too much. Just put my earphone right here and I close my bag. Right there. It don't come apart or nothing. And yeah, this way it look a little bit more puffy, more like stretching or something like that, but not really. When you look at it, you don't see like you put any pressure on the back or nothing like that. So on the wallet or nothing like that. And I'm gonna be realistic, real. This is what I do. This is what I really do. I just, I'm shoveling this inside here and I take it with me and I put it as a crossbody for like a quick out, in the store or in a restaurant. So I wanna have less possible in my hand. And I get just the phone in my hand, which if I have any packet or my coat or my sweatshirt or my jeans, this is what I put inside there. But I grab it with me or I take it in my hand, but I put the other most important thing that I need at that moment, or I couldn't need in that moment, inside here. So now if something show up, if something happened that I had to run, get change for him in the car or something, I just go to the car, but this is what I take very quick. Let me know if you have any of this wallet on change, if you put any of this crazy stuff like this inside, or what you really put in there that is really important for you that is not usually for people to take it and put inside here and take it with them. Or if you use it more for like a more formal night out or formal day out, or you just use it for casual or formal. Let me know in the comment down below. I will love to know you point of view or what you think. Yeah, I love this. I've been using it very often, more than I thought I'm gonna use it. And like I say, I just go to my closet, I look at it, I reach for it, and it do the work for me. Everything that I need in that moment to carry in this is exactly what it helped me to go out with it. And I'm very happy about this purchase. I'm very happy with everything that I can get inside when I need to. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this very quick video of what I carry in my YSA wallet. And let me know, guys, what you think about it. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Remember to smile because you are beautiful. Share this video and press that little bell down below to be notified for any other video. Just give a thumbs up. It's free. It don't cost absolutely anything. Thank you again and have a wonderful day. Bye.